Liverpool are set to bid for Moises Caicedo. They will sell to the highest bidder. It looks like they're coming to crunch times in the Caicedo saga. Chelsea have been at the front of the queue all summer long. There's only been one team in the race. Now Liverpool are trying to come in and hijack this move.